Hello, and welcome back to another horror game video. I'm Shellshocked, and this is the Madness of Death. Like it if you like it, dislike it if you don't. Let's go. Dear brother, since she died, I have not been the same person. I have to find a way to bring her back. I have been researching, and I have found a possible solution. I will perform a ritual where she died to bring her back. P.S. Don't come to the farm. It could be dangerous. I received this letter 2 weeks ago, and I never heard from him again. That's why I've decided to come and look for him. Why are my fists up? What the heck? Finally, after so long looking for it, I've found the Death Stone. According to the legends, with this object, I have to be able to bring back to life. All right. Death Stone. Except, what? What is that? We know this house. We've been to this house before. Okay. We've got a key. Does it go here? No. What the heck? Let's check upstairs. Or maybe the bathroom? No? How do I use that? Oh, used for a box? What? This box? The Death Stone. Turn on the light switches. It's already on. This one. And I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out bad. What the fuck? Okay. If I had one more piece, I could checkmate the king and end the game. We've got a battery. Sure what that is. Here's our flashlight. Nice. Okay. I think I saw Samantha here. She is alive, just like when she had the accident. If I find her again, I will try to talk to her. What? Wait, I need the battery. And a key. And a lamp. Was a tube of paint, okay. I met Samantha again. This time she didn't run away. She was strange. She didn't speak or move. When I tried to approach her, she laughed hysterically and disappeared. Damn, these batteries are just... Yikes. What does this one say? Did I read that? The stone has changed everything. It looks like I'm on my farm, but everything is different. It looks like there's something in the dark. I'd better not stay in the dark. I tried to approach Samantha. When I was close, she attacked me in a very aggressive way. She tried to kill me and almost succeeded. When I could separate from her, she screamed and disappeared again. Another key. Okay. I think I saw Samantha here. She is alive. Just like when she had the accident and shot fire again, blah, blah, blah. We already read that. We have a record player downstairs. What was that? Get in the light. Okay, video game. Upstairs. Or no, right here. That's the bedroom upstairs. With the stone, I could finish reviving her and get out of this damn madness. I have to hurry and find the stone before I run out of light. The Death Stone? Don't I have that? What the heck? I'm confused. Alright, what do I have? Blue paint. There we go. A red door. Right here? Oh shit. Oh shit. It's not Samantha. I've seen her walking along the walls, and her appearance is not human at all. I think the stone is tricking me not to get out of this damn house. It looks like I have to set the clock. All the other clocks have the same time. Is there a different one? Yeah, this one's different. What did that open? The fuck? What did that do? What the fuck? Got it. Wait. I gotta turn this around now. Okay. Another key. Do we have a battery? No, we need a lighter though. What? Oh no. Oh shit. Okay. I have a lighter. The candle in the bathroom. I have no fucking batteries. Oh my god. Wait. Where was it? Oh my god. Not a hammer, it's a crowbar. Okay. I'm dead though, so it doesn't matter. Fuck. I don't have any batteries. Oh my god. From what it says on the board, you have to add 30 with the balls on the table. You have to add 30 to the what? I have to find that damn stone to get out of this house. If I don't get out sooner or later, I'll run out of light if Samantha doesn't kill me first. Something about 30. Battery. What the hell? I've been fooled the whole time. I had the stone in my pocket, but I couldn't see it. I have to put it back in the box. So I think this nightmare will be over. Quickly now. To the box. And save. All a dream. Thank you. that brought the Death Stone wasn't Samantha. My obsession to get it back nearly killed me and has cursed me. I will have to find the other apocalypse stones to end all this. Alrighty, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.